here is impossible, but the future that is possible will seem like a dream to those who are alive now.
What can I do for you, 1K? Assuming what we heard really is the Founder, I think the world is already a work of art. We don't need to improve it. Sure. I think there's plenty inside each of us to explore, and it might give us a new perspective. Will it really answer all the big questions? I don't know, but it might help.